Hello, and welcome back to Masters of Orion 2016. So, I don't know what happened. After I saved last time, that save just wasn't there. Poof, gone. So, I don't know, I'm a few rounds back. I don't know where I was. Figure it out. Let's see, where was that? I want to change something. It seems to have unchanged itself. Yep. I changed that. Well, for it where I think we're at, we want to send these. That's good. So I have the, so I was playing the old version before this recording, like last night, or night before, something like that. The controls are completely different. Download some of the old DLCs. It's retro. Oh, I might actually disable that. That looks funky. It's supposed to look like the old games. That just looks weird. Ships, seriously. I might. ball. Alright. Retro ships for a little while. None of those are gonna go, that's good.
Your trackers have hunted down a new wisdom, Your Highness.
Artificial. Oh. Oh, a cyclotron. Simulator. think I'll go with this.
Wonderful.
I would prefer us to engage in profitable association.
Sure. Outpost. Advanced military outpost. Mm-hmm. coffee.
Your trackers have hunted down a new wisdom, Your Highness. I'm gonna get the
I would prefer us to engage in profitable association.
Oh, go away. I'm not declaring war on people. Jeez. Just because they asked me to. I might declare war on people if they're annoying jerks. No one that's directed at no one in particular.
restlessness has been caused so much.
I mean, I might one day, but not yet. First things first, I have to wipe you mostly off the map. I need to ship off to. You get one of this solar system, that solar system, this solar system.
Crush the keystone of the crab.
Stupid silicones. Anyways. Go visit them. Give them the good news. Sure. I'm disabling that. That's just too silly. They have a... Missile base. Ship. Play. Can't steal my phone? No. Oh, that can't. I think I just probably take off my phone. I have a lanyard on it. She was trying to grab the lanyard. Good. No. Check on me. Drop all. Might take a little while. Might be doing this for a little while. A lot of them. And I'm not hitting a lot of them. Yeah, just going back and forth here for a bit, and I don't think I'm not quite hitting anyone, right? Come on. I'm not my problem. Freshly new colony. There we go, got two of them.
Your trackers have hunted down a new wisdom, Your Highness.
Hey, nice. Oh, go. I don't know why I clicked on that.
Your trackers await your command, Highness.
I don't know why I clicked away, I'm sorry. Trying to see if I can figure out where the advanced station is. Okay, good. Let's do that one. Missile base. Okay. Yay, victory! Alright, drop off. So, I'll go. Alright, 1 sec. That. Alright. Oops. I got scratched off. There we go. Careful. That's cool. We'll turn some chips. Oh. We need more bombers. Almost got that one. I'm gonna have Yoshi join those ones. If they'll still be there in separate turns, but eh. Let's go with the mechanics one. And let's continue bombing with you. Cool. Where do I actually put this carpet? I kind of need more star braces, I think. By the time you get there, there'll be a that system. Oh god,
I would prefer us to engage.
Your trackers have hunted down a new wisdom, Your Highness.
For
the bride.
Boy, howdy, is it a deficit? Thank you. Okay. You unload. And you have more population. Of course, that one population is starving. What about that one? Oh, great. And they're gonna suck. They're gonna die because they... Nope. Tell you what, I'm going to put you... Put you on food if you decide you want to eat. Means... Positive. Oh, hilarious. You call us. Put your production. Cool. Hydroponic. Lots of things to do, lots of things. Yep, that's pretty good. Guess you have to wait until after they build that hydroponics farm. There. They refuse to work, well, they passed away, what can I say? Could they not have? You know. All in favor of keeping people alive unless they got us. I not going to do that in this one. I kind of like having the extra credits and having to worry about so many things. There's the buttons. There we go. Oh, good. I must have gotten a starbase built. Now I have points.